to protect children from social media, two states, Utah and New York, are now taking new action. Here's ABC's Andrea Fujii.